you guys, this is Family Dollar. This is the one where I hate the gate because it's always a pain in the butt to open. Let's see here. Did they lock this that much or something? Because I can't get it open. There it goes. Didn't want to open there for us at first there. You got some kind of mats there. Here's your box. I don't think there's anything in there. Just a box, nothing in it. I don't really see anything here. I mean, we do have them floor mats there, but I don't know how I'm going to get to them or anything. And right now it's actually kind of cold out here, which doesn't make sense. I mean, I thought we live in Florida, and Florida is supposed to be warm. But for some reason, tonight it wants to be cold. Looks like they organized it from last time. Let's see, anything back here? Nope, nothing. Nothing over there except for the boxes. So I'm just going to call this one, say off to the next one. Because I'm not going to try getting them. Besides that, I don't know if I have anything to use for them, so or anything. So off to the next one.
Well, John wants me to do this one. So let's see what we have here. I see party hats. Something else. Junk. Let's see what's in the box, shall we? Come here, box. Felt like nothing in here. Okay. Back here, a bunch of trash. Ooh, what's that? Oh, Yu-Gi-Oh card, football, nothing really in here. Let's go on the other side. Glass. Well, I think this is a bust. Let's get out. On to the next.
Hey guys, we're at Five Below now. And let's see. It's an air hockey table. And something, and a foosball. We're taking it home. Mark.
No.
You want air hockey or you want a foosball?
Neither.
What's this over here, honey?
I think might be the legs for one of them.
Oh, that's heavy.
Man, if I had a way to get that home, you guys, it would come home with me right now. Seriously. I would take both of them home. Trying to wrap that box?
Yeah.
Grab the pinchers.
Huh?
Grab the pinchers. Walk down the staples. I'm gonna walk down the staples and just basically put the two together. But like I said, if I had a choice, man, I would take that foosball and that air hockey home in a heartbeat. Seriously, man, that would be home with me right now. We could play wrestling. There's books in here. Bunch of stuff in here. Army pants.
Sure.
I think I might take that for myself. Shit. There's some HP there.
Oh,
great. Right, hold the camera real quick.
Is he jumping in?
No. I'm not skipping on it. Looks like it's empty box, so. Here, hold this ticket.
Yeah, it's empty.
It's a what?
Oh, what do you call it?
What? Somebody was skinny. Printer bot or a printer?
Yeah.
Okay, here. Man, did you see the size of them pants? I don't think the waist would fit my arm.
Warming cream, medium shine,
it?
Visual support. I think this is for the belt.
For what?
To shine the belt.
I stay off to the next one because it looks like this is a bunch of someone's trash. Ready?
Yeah.
Off to the next one.
You leaving